So it's like quality by quantity. I make a lot and suddenly the best drawing is there. Like what you see here. And before I got to this detailed image, I did these explorations. And as you see, I simplify things. Like here, the chicken. And here, the wheel. And it started out a bit too complicated, and I start making it simpler until only the essence is still there. But it's a lot of copy-pasting and simplifying. This is a website of a publisher. And here, in the corner, you see a logo where I've been working at. And I designed a character. And this is the character. You see? And but you have to realize that it has to be used when you print it very small, or on a website, on a 40 by 60 pixels, for instance. But it still has to look lively. And it takes quite a while to get all these demands in one drawing. So this is where I ended. But I'll now show you what happened before. I did a lot of explorations on how this character walks. And before I made these explorations, I made another sketch that I can show you here. So these are even more variations on how he could walk, but less specific. And before I made this sketch, I made sketches of all sorts of dogs. So step by step, I come to a result. But you can also do it in a completely different way. Like I use these huge brushes to work with ink, for instance. And that resulted in this drawing here. And I made this for a children magazine. And it's a story about a kind of monster in a class with children. And I wanted to draw something, but not too specific, because the children still have to fantasize about this monster. So this is the original drawing I made with ink. But this is no copy-paste. Well, actually it is, because if you flip the paper, that's how I made it. I just copied the ink. But I made it in one time. So the explorations before were different. I just started again and again. So it's like quality by quantity. I just make a lot, and suddenly the best drawing is there. So there are different ways to simplify your work. And you have to go through many cycles to make it really work and simple.